there's a bird going in the direction of Roteburn's meeting.
You think it's Roteburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level too. Blue's around.
Yeah. Should never have trusted a Blue. He's with Roteburn. Bet he's up to his neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
Fade.
Yeah, I'll be okay. to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess with politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meet them tomorrow, 2 p.m. Take them in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize them.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try anything and you're roadkill. Merc, someone's shooting. They got rope burned. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there.
Cover off!
train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there. Nice work, kiddo. Real nice. If you get any more trouble, Celeste's on a job near you. She'll help you out.
What are you thinking about?
A murderer?
Yeah?
Yeah. Popes. Got a tip-off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merck said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merck?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Faith. Take care.
Should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place. Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your hands. it should be just ahead of you.
Shit!
Damn, Chatter's gone wild. Get out of there.
Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Hope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized...
Now, don't be like that.
Roteburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Perandella Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Roteburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
To Mark Schoner, please report to the shift supervisor's office. Mr. Mark Schoner.
Thank you.
You must be getting close to PK Central now. Should be somewhere below you.
I think I found the nerve center, Merc. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training them for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners. Everything okay up there?
Quiet as a grave. Just me, birds, and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. Just seen him on a camera, on the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in the lion's den. So please, all ass out of there. Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out now. Tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out. Look, I'm gonna try and get the word out on the network about Icarus. Warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm going after that guy.
Now, don't go just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Merc.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.
What's the holdup?
Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. Quick, before it goes.
Hell is in this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
Trial of Kate Connor is likely to take place in the next few hours. As usual, City Eye Channel News will be first on the scene with the results as soon as they're announced.
Rocket!
says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck. Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
I tried to warn you off. I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? What you did with your family. The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith, not just survive.
Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High-up people. He found out about Icarus, so they had you kill him. Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour. Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Get going. Good view of Kate's convoy. Drake says Krieg's just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach.
Report! Report. Over.
Go. You gotta get down there. Shit. Too late. They know where you are now.
Thank you.
Kate! Faith? Easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this. You're my sister. Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the Blues away. Come and find you later, okay? Oh, God. Oh. Merc.
I couldn't stop them. They took Kate. I got some of the bastards, though.
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the Shard.
The mayor's place?
Yeah.
Shit, Merc. Let me get someone, a doctor.
It ain't gonna happen, Faith.
I'm sorry, Merc. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Merc. I promise.
Thanks, kiddo.
Gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Ropeburn?
Yeah. yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
Should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but...